speaking of that guy.
Mm-hmm. Knight Rider?
Yeah.
You know he moved to fucking Venice?
Of course he did.
With his hot wife. And
of course
his
he did.
Perfect features and voice and everything. I hate that guy.
He's like, he knows too
what an
much
asshole
about everything.
Yeah, yeah. Well, Mr. Perfect. Dick.
But he did a video that I liked a lot recently.
Mm-hmm.
About, I can't remember who, but it's that painting.
Right now I'm thinking of the Salvador Dali, where if you stand 20 meters back, it's Abraham Lincoln.
Oh, God.
That's my favorite painting. And I've seen it. It's amazing.
No, he talks about like the painting that he found the most disturbing.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, I did see the thumbnail for that.
We should watch it. It's really good.
Hmm.
I also just, like, because I never think about art, really.
Yeah.
Because I don't give a shit.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, he's just so handsome that, like, I start to care.
Speaking of art, Sid, are you ready?
Mm.
Okay.
Okay.
Am I going to keep that part of us talking about Nerd Rider, how hot he is?
I mean, you could.
Yeah, I think I definitely should. Whoa, she looks kind of badass with those.
Yeah, I'm saying.
What is the you spin to make there him change? Go. There you go.
Oh, man. I wish I'd known how to do that when I was playing before. It looks so much more fun.
You'll get a chance.
I know, it's just,
we can change every chapter. We're finishing this today.
I wasted so much time.
What is this, our 7th week on Bayonetta?
I guess.
We never really gave more than an hour per week. Versus our other game, which we did 2 to 2.5. And that's quite a difference.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Let's have it.
I mean, you say that.
Well, a tree fell.
Oh.
Okay.
Like, is... So he gets his supervision.
Mm.
Oh, that's cool.
Mm.
Father! Wait. Is there more to that than I thought?
He just thinks about that all the time. Now you know exactly how much danger you're in.
Yeah, it's a lot.
What? This is feeling like I'm gonna play as this douchebag.
You just swing the little girl around like, good job.
Block all the attacks with the little girl. Okay.
Listen to that little thing chug along.
Wee you. That costume's not made for this.
Nope.
Oh, here we go.
Don't use your special.
Thank you.
I just didn't want you to waste it.
Oops. You don't have to tell me what to do. I'm my own man. Wait, are you referencing something?
It might be.
Hmm.
Oops. Some video I saw.
Oh, yeah?
Somehow this setting doesn't feel appropriate.
For Bayonetta?
Yeah.
Pedestrian. Feels like I'm playing Last of Us or something.
Does it? Is that what it reminds
well,
you of?
Well, I don't know. Empty Forest.
That's a game I should play.
That's what we should play on this. But Kimmy should definitely join us for that one. I think she would. She's been wanting to see it for a while. I mean, she did buy it for me. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. It's the big guy that has a health bar. Whoa.
Whoa.
And no skin.
In the flesh. Oh, you'll get that weapon.
Huh?
Show me that weapon. It's glowy there in the grass.
Okay.
There you go. Nice.
Nice.
Photo nice finish!
Woohoo!
I'm going to pick that again.
Every finish is a photo finish with Bayonetta.
Are you in it? You better not have lost the fucking glasses.
I think they're back on her face.
Oh, is this a boss?
I don't
know. Oh, no, they're not back on her face.
Wait, why is she there now? Huh?
Can he see her now?
Apparently.
This fucking outfit is really just not meant for this.
Huh?
Wait, what? They were just in the forest.
Oh yeah, her little glasses are on the floor.
Whoa. Oh yeah, the plant thing.
Oh yeah. Why does it have to be tentacles thing?
Yeah. Wait.
Sarazia?
Is that her name or?
I think so.
Oh. Is that important?
It's Cheshire, her cat.
Oh. I get it.
Is she gonna save the doll?
She better. This is hard to follow. Oh.
In what way?
Yanked.
Location wise?
Just all of it.
Yeah, all of it.
I don't know, like, what's happening.
That's how it goes. Oh, good, she got the doll.
She did get it.
Mm-hmm. Guess they make up for the lack of fan service in this costume, but just making everything so shiny. Like, you know what I'm talking about.
That underboob.
Shiny. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, I hear you. Oh.
Oh, by the way, those are some boss platforms if I ever saw one. Oh my Ooh. God.
I like this thing.
Wow. Is that Dustitia? Dustitia? Dustitia?
Dustitia.
Hmm.
Nope, we got the hair out. Letting our hair down. Throwing the doll away.
Oh, throw the doll away. Really?
Let's rock
baby. Oh yeah, this is boss fight time.
Yeah, this one didn't come out of nowhere.
Yeah, it was set up in the last time, but that was when we had to stop.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. We had to start a shorter session last week.
Did we? Oh yeah, we did.
Because we finished Arisa.
Yeah. I went down to Kawazu, which is famous for early Sakura, and saw them. It was nice.
I'm going to see it on the 30th.
Oh yeah? Where are you going to?
I don't know. Yoyogi?
Oh, okay. A fine place. Maybe a little crowded, but a fine place.
We get a half day off work for it, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, I thought you meant, oops, just like in general.
Nah.
Cat.
What? Alright, don't cat then. Just dodge right through the blades.
This is sort of neat.
Yeah, working on game logic. Yup.
It definitely looked like a dodge.
Mm-hmm. Oops.
Oh, here we go.
It's gotta be like... Oh, wow.
Oh, that is... That is disgusting.
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
Of course, that could be good. How could you not? What?
It's the Kaioken attack.
Yeah. So he did take a Goku stance there.
Shaha.
That reminds me of something.
Which part?
The way she cut it, just with like a thin string of hair or something.
Ooh.
I just imagine that's what happened. Some anime. Whoa, come on! Whoops, I did.
The witch hunts are over.
The witch hunts are
over.
Over.
Bam! Nice. Oh yeah, you got your little burst thing too. I like this boss. He looks cool.
Mm-hmm. I agree.
Ooh. Oh hey, that's cool. It's got a little pod. Little pod man in there.
Yep. Ah. Camera angle's not great.
Yeah. Camera angles in games are hard. It's like sometimes, like, you don't really think about, like, depth perception in games until it's not working.
Yeah.
And then you're like, why can't I hit that? Mm-hmm. Oh, nice.
Huh. Strange, this is different.
I was hoping you're... Oh. You did punch me in the face.
Nice.
Is that some brain on you, Adam? Whoa!
What?
That's different.
What?
He's switching things up on you.
I think it's because I'm bashing as the cat.
Maybe.
Okay.
Now we gotta do this again?
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is like 3 seconds.
Yeah.
I think it's just to knock down his first health bar.
Okay.
By the way, do we have any healing?
I don't know. I probably used it all.
Oh, yeah. We have a major heal.
Oh, sweet. Oh, yeah. Just do this right in the middle of your boss fight. That doesn't break the flow of the game at all.
Not at all.
You can turn invincible. Mm-hmm. You can get that red one for whatever that does.
And increase my damage.
Oh, sure. Why the fruit not?
Right. It's one of those menus where you gotta, like, think before doing each action, because none of it is intuitive.
Yeah, and if you make a mistake, you're wrong.
Yep. Oh yeah, it is pretty much all permanent if you fuck up. Okay. We're counting on this one being the time that I win. Okay. Is he gonna destroy my platform regardless? Is that how this works?
Probably.
Yeah. So you need to be quick to respond.
Nice.
Okay.
Nice. Alright.
Oh, we got to the platform there. This one counts.
This one counts.
It adds.
I knew you were going to say that. Because I was thinking it too. Oh. See, if I was that thing, I wouldn't have spat you out.
Hmm.
I would have just...
Just eaten. Just finished eating me?
Yeah.
I see.
But what do I know about whatever this is.
Oh, here we go.
Although, honestly, it seems like if...
Oh! It's his health bar.
Oh, hey!
I have a second one.
You're actually Super Saiyan.
Mm-hmm.
Forgot it did that. When you have the invincibility thing on.
Yeah. Oh, but this is an option. I guess it massively lowers your score, but... Who gives a shit?
Yeah, it lasts really long, all things considered.
Mm-hmm. Much longer than the way these powers normally work in game. I'll finish him for sure. Unless he pulls up another super duper health bar. Oh, or he throws a 15 more rocks in it.
He might do. Oh. Interesting. Nope.
Yeah, hang.
Yeah, do the thing. I went through the whole trouble of animating all this. See, you're doing the same thing I did. You're dodging.
True. I don't know, the cat's not golden, so I thought, you know.
Oh man, that would have been cool. Golden cat.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Oh man, we should have had the peach dress for the when we have the blonde
hair. Oh, my blonde hair's gone. My Super Saiyan hair's gone. His health bar's gone, but this is kind of anticlimactic. Frame rate just took a shit there.
He's doing a lot of glowing. Oh no, he's got more.
For sure.
He's got more. Oh, maybe not.
Oh.
Woo.
Oh, he's bleeding out of his nose.
Ta-da!
Huh? He's gonna grab that plane out of the air.
No, ooh, this is a new one, isn't it? Did we see this giant centipede thing before?
I don't think so. Yeah, I do think it's new. Oh gosh, it's gonna... Oh. Tentacle monster, if you know what I mean. Just gonna squeeze it to death. Wow.
Crushed. Oh, is this round two? This would be great.
We need a name for this episode. I've been calling them all something something babyface.
Why?
I don't know. Well, you know, for the boss fights.
Oh, Lumen Sage Babyface.
Lumen Sage Babyface?
I don't know. Who is this Lumen Sage? The Lumen Sage. That's just the question they wanted me to ask.
Mm-hmm. That's because they've reeled you in with their excellent storytelling. Yeah.
See, I admire his tenacity. I would not still be talking.
Is this your first time being squeezed into a ball? Amateur. It's not cool if you keep worrying about my well-being or something.
Ugh. We're gonna kill Jubileus. No. Jubileus.
New best friends.
You know, the brat. Adult, so they should be okay. And the other dude. Hmm. Good job, you did it.
Yay.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you. Oh, you know what it's time for? Angel attack. Oh. Did you forget that was a thing?
How could I?
How could you forget about angel attack? I'm glad that boss fight was the only time that they used the Samus suit, because it's clearly the worst.
Yeah.
Although, this would be cool if it shoots out blasters, but it's probably just going to be pistol shots. They didn't put that much on it. I guess we'll find out. You know, who knows?
I mean, if you ever pull the goddamn trigger, we might.
Well, I gotta wait for the perfect shot.
Oh, clearly.
This is the perfect shot.
Okay. There's a pistol.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is! Nice shot.
Yeah.
What a double kill.
Nice.
It's gonna vanish right before you shoot.
How did you know?
Oh, called it.
Yeah, you definitely did.